When I actually got to meet BKS Iyengar, he was so kind to me. I was a reporter from California. So he came out all dressed up and we had an interview and I recorded it. And then later he was getting ready to do a tour in Asia and he took, you know, a whole bunch of poses and let me take pictures of him. I also got to, you know, visit all of his classes. He had a level one, a level two, and then he had a therapy class. And in his level two class, they warmed up by doing stand up, drop over back bends. And the next morning I had to lay in the bathtub just to be able to get up so I could come to the next class. But he also was very kind to the locals. You know, a lot of these teachers, when they got famous, they only saw Westerners because they made more money. But he saw the locals as well in all of his classes. He was a great man.